past. And today, 12 months later, Field Marshal Montgomery leaves the scene of his many triumphs to return to Britain as Chief of the Imperial General Staff. Taking leave of the men whom he led undefeated to final victory, Monty will have many proud memories of the British Army of the Rhine and of the immortal Eighth Army.